Hello everybody, another quick video watching Blizzcon, and this one is of major class changes and achievements. Big thing, account-wide achievements, finally get that. And this is what this will be about. Resilience, ranged weapons, warlock, shamans, druids. Resilience, they're making it a base stat that you get from the ground up. And then eventually you'll get stuff in PvP. Ranged weapons, hunter's minimum range is gone, melee weapons gone, range slot for all the other classes are gone, relics are gone, rogue and warrior will throw their own main weapon when they want to use a thrown ability, and wands will become main hand weapons. Warlocks, each spec now will get a different resource. So while all of them have soul shards, affliction will have soul shards. Then Demonology will have Demonic Fury, and Destruction will have Infernal Embers. And each one will have different abilities that you could use them with. Druids, they said they always felt like they had four specs, and now they actually do. Now they'll have, obviously, Boomkin, and then there's two Feral, which is a Feral for the Cat and Guardian, which is the Bear tanking. And then there's Resto, of course. Shamans, buff totems are gone. All the totems are now utility totems. So Earthgrad totems and those, you know, examples there, which I think is a good thing, because totems and Cataclysm are just like, well, everybody's got the same buffs. And at least in Burning Crusade, when I played my shaman, everything felt original and I had buffs no one else could bring. So all classes have their spellbooks cleaned up, rotations are improved, automatically learn new spells instead of having to go to your trainer every time. Several new spells, specs are more developed, and the talent trees are looking really awesome. I'll have a video on that soon too. Click the annotations to see more of my videos of BlizzCon. And thanks.